Warning, the following video contains strong language, so if you're not approved yet and or have a large penis, please like the video.
Yo, what's going on YouTube? It's your boy Duke here. Welcome to part 17, I think. 17? No, 16, I'm sorry. Of the Order 1886. I hope you guys enjoy watching this. If you do, please punch that like button and let's get this guy, man. Wow, what a bitch. Holy fucking shit. Ah, what? Yo. Like, what the fuck was that? Come on. You want some? Come and get it. Whoa, he scared the fuck out of me, man. Really? Okay, he's dead. That's one. That's one. Where's the other one? There. Take him out. Take him out. Take him out. Oh, dodge. You want some? Okay, let's kill him. Let's stab him. Yeah. Die. Alright, oh, the other one died too. Okay, that's cool. Oh, no, no, a third one. Holy fuck. Bro, you serious? No, 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 no. You're not going to crawl away. You're going to die tonight. Like, what the fuck, man, a third one? Really? You failed. Let's get him. Ah, it's too fast. Dodge like a boss. Yeah, you're dead. You're dead. Yeah, the hunter, of course. I'm a hunter. I hunt those things down. Down. Okay, let's get some ammo. Oh, there's more ammo. Dope. It just keeps spawning. Okay, it's magic.
Oh. We have confirmation of multiple intruders at the United India House.
Get him! Okay, they're down. They're down, okay. Standby. Let's get some ammo. Oh, I hear something.
The protection and safety of Lord Hastings is our primary concern. Apprehend any suspects with extreme caution.
Okay, where is he? He just disappeared. He's running. Oh! No, boy. Oh shit!
We saw an old
man. Oh shit! He's turning. He's one of them. Oh shit!
In the name of the law, open this door.
He's one of the night zombies.
Galahad, stay where you are.
Wait, I can explain.
I said, don't. Move.
What?
You arrive in good time.
We received a report of a disturbance.
Yes, a Galahad stormed in here with a filthy band of rebels intent on killing me.
It's a lie.
But see the result of that little incursion. Sir Galahad's accomplice was a woman. The leader of the rebellion, in fact. She eluded our grasp. Not for long.
You will order the company guards to stand down, Lord Hastings. We knights will see to the capture of the rebel leader.
Izzy, listen to me. You're making a grave mistake.
Sir Percival, take this intruder into custody.
I am truly sorry this office must fall upon you, Marquis.
No more than I am, monsieur.
Get him out of my sight.
You, ma'am, you're a bitch. Oh my god, just listen to me.
I thank you, Lady Igraine. Your intervention was truly fortuitous.
We are only carrying out our sworn duty, Lord Hastings.
They're all the same, my lady. You would do well to keep a close eye on that traitor.
You may expect to be summoned before the courts. Your testimony will be required.
I am always at the service of Her Majesty's knights.
Oh my god, really? Come on, man, he's the bad guy. He's the bad guy. He's the leader of all the badasses. Okay, chapter. Okay, I can't read that. I can't read, how do you say it in English?
The prisoner stands.
The old language, I forgot it.
Crimes. Sir Galahad has betrayed our ancient trust. More than this, he has conspired with godless rebels. Adding to his litany of evil, he has presumed to take the life of our esteemed chamberlain, Lord Hastings. Sir Galahad is a base traitor, a man without honor or scruple. I ask the council to impose the supreme penalty.
I beg the council's indulgence. Let us not forget Sir Galahad's service to this order over the centuries. Perhaps our brother knight can be saved and once more put onto the righteous path.
The knight commander shows too much leniency. The proof against the traitor is irrefutable.
I saw Sir Galahad in the company of the rebel leader. I was too far away to hear them clearly, but they seemed on familiar terms. They were leaving an establishment known to harbor rebels.
Sir Galahad sought an audience with the Lord Chancellor and me. He hurled a number of senseless accusations at the United India Company and seemed intent on finding Lord Hastings.
Bring in Lord Hastings. Lord Hastings, you have identified the prisoner as your assailant?
Sir Galahad infiltrated our headquarters late night, accompanied by the rebel leader and her followers.
I could not be sure that the man I was following was Sir Galahad until I found his coat, discarded near the rebel hideout.
As his commander, I tried to dissuade him from pursuing his allegations. It is now clear he did not heed my advice.
They incapacitated several of my guards and entered my chambers, intent on killing me.
We found Lord Hastings wounded by the prisoner's hand.
He must stand condemned by his own actions.
Honored knights, how do you find for the prisoner?
Guilty. Guilty.
Guilty.
Guilty.
Oh, you're so dumb.
Guilty. 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 Guilty.
Guilty.
Guilty.
The sentence is death.
Oh shit. They're going to kill me. My sentence is death. So that's what, yeah, okay, yeah, now I understand it a bit. So they think they betrayed him, but we don't, we escaped and then we jumped over the bridge into the water, I think. Yeah, we did that.
Closer. Surrender yourself! No one may escape the penalty!
You forget, Lord Chancellor. I'm as good as dead already.
Galahad!
Oh shit, man. What's going to happen now? Okay, another chapter between the life and death. Okay.
Gently, my friend.
Isn't that the professor? Yes, it is him.
Will he survive?
That is for him to decide.
And friends, if my voice sounds a bit weird, I have a cold, so I'm sorry. I just got a cold, so that's why my voice seems to be a bit weird. Sorry.
It has already been 2 days. We cannot leave him here like this.
I have done what I can. It is not for me to protect him now. I will call upon him if he lives through this ordeal.
My friend, you must stay with us. Sir Galahad!
Oh shit. Are we going to make it? Okay, yeah, we made it.
Here, Lady Luxury.
You were right to bring me here, Nicola.
Come on, man, wake up. It's a rebel. I thought it was other woman.
So they are. We will take care of him.
Help me!
If you will make it through.
I'm dying, help me! The 13th day of November.
Do not be a fool, Nicola.
I do not have a choice. If I am gone too long, they will
suspect. Man, we were in coma or something.
What do you already know? You have helped enough. Let us handle matters from now on.
There is still so much for me to do, Lady Lakshmi. Please. Take care of him. I fear that without him, we do not stand a chance.
The second day of December. Wow, man, we were so long out of... We were just in coma or something. Wow, for that long? Oh, I'm getting up. I'm awake. But I can't feel my feet.
You're not one to give up so easily.
Where am I?
You're at a safe house on the embankment. You've been in and out of consciousness for almost a fortnight. But come, we must make our way back to... Whitechapel. The authorities are searching for you everywhere.
How did you find me?
You must thank Nicola. He brought you here and sought my help.
Nicola. How do you know Nicola?
I will let him explain his involvement in our affairs. Nicola left you these. He thought you would appreciate them.
Hell yeah, my gear. Let's kill some bitches. Oh no, it's the rebel's gear. I think. Yeah, it is. So now I'm a rebel. Yeah!
Come, let's go.
Lakshmi, the Blackwater.
Okay, now I'm a rebel.
It was bestowed on.
Fuck yeah! A knight of old. But friends, I'm going to end this video right here. I hope you guys enjoyed watching. If you did, please punch that like button. Always feel free to subscribe. I really appreciate it. Like always, Origins, see you guys in the next video. Take care. Peace. Also around one video a week, so I hope you guys enjoy watching this shoutout Saturday. If you did, please punch that like button, and if you want to be in the next shoutout Saturday, just comment on this video while I should pick you. But if I